You know, I love the PS5. I wish it wasn't so damn big.